After a series of youth petitioned different stakeholders over escalating unemployment, the government through the Ministry of Gender, Labour and Social Development initiated the Uganda National Apprenticeship Framework that was approved and commissioned by Parliament in 2018. Under the initiative, the government identifies youth with a will to work and train them in different skills so as to create their own employment. The project that took 5 years on feasibility study kicked off today at the Uganda Hotel and Tourism Training Institute in Jinja, with a total of 95 refugees being trained in catering and hotel management. Jean Biamugisha, the executive director at Uganda Hotel Owners Association, a partner in the project, said the government piloted refugees as apprentices because they seem more vulnerable.
For the start, for the pilot, we looked at that largely ignored demographic of people who live in our country. 1.5 million people living with us, and none of them has formal, they don't have formal education, formal qualifications. It's in Jinja, Naki Valley, and then one in Arua, Rhino Camp. And then we picked, number one, they had to be English-speaking refugees, because we do have the ones from Congo who speak mainly French. So this is an English-speaking country. Our mode of communication is English. We picked those who could be able to express themselves in English. But most importantly, we looked at attitude.
As the government training institution specialized in providing skills in this area, we were chosen to do the piloting of this program.
Biamugisha says this is the pilot group that shall pave the way for other vulnerable youth if the government finds the project viable.
But as we continue going along, we will keep bring on board other vulnerable communities.
Report by Ivan Lubega for the news in Jinja.